We all know that OneDrive is a storage platform that backs up files and keeps them up to date, even across a wide range of devices. However, it becomes really a big issue if this backup gets lost or gets deleted, especially by accident. And this might cause a huge loss in your work or business, but the good news is that you can get the files back. So there is no need to worry now, because in this video, I have some methods which will surely help you get your files back. But before moving into the video, make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you never miss out any of our future videos or content. What are the main causes of OneDrive file loss? Generally, the main cause of OneDrive file loss are pretty basic, and some of which includes user error, where the user makes mistakes and because of which the files are gone. Malware attack. There might be a chance that your cloud drive has been infiltrated by some malware and might cause the issue. Backup conflicts. Not all backup solutions play nice, especially those that are intended to constantly run in the background and backup the files in real time. Is it possible to recover the deleted files from OneDrive? Now you must be thinking, is it even possible to get back your files? Well, the easy answer is yes. It is possible to recover the files that has been deleted permanently from OneDrive. Once these files are deleted from OneDrive, they move to the recycle bin, from where you can get them back within 30 days of deleting them. Method 1. Recover the files with OneDrive Online Recycle Bin Folder. Alright, so the first way you can recover your files from OneDrive even after deleting them is through the Recycle Bin Folder of OneDrive Online. First, visit the OneDrive website and sign in with your Microsoft account. Next, navigate to the left panel and choose Recycle Bin. Here, choose the files that you need to recover. Once that is done, tap on the Restore button, and that's it. Method 2. Recover the files from the local recycle bin. Now, there might be a chance that the files that are deleted are stored on the local recycle bin of your computer. And to recover them, follow these steps. Open the recycle bin on your computer. Inside it, choose the files you wish to retrieve. Then, right-click on them and click on Restore. And that's it. Bonus tip, using Tenorshare 40DIG to recover the files. If none of the above methods work for you, then try the best data recovery software that is available on the web, which is nothing but Tenorshare 40DIG. You can use Tenorshare 40DIG for both Windows and Mac. And along with that, it can also recover over 1000 different file types, such as photos, documents, audio, etc. So make sure to download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. Okay, after installation, run 40DIG. Next, select the folder or location where your OneDrive file was deleted and click on Scan. Select the file type that you want to recover. For me, it'll be documents, so I'll select that. But if you want, you can select all the file types. Now, 40DIG will scan your folder or location for your lost OneDrive files. This process takes a bit of time, so I would suggest you to enjoy a cup of coffee while you wait. Alright, now select the files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your OneDrive deleted file. And finally, click on Recover. Now, within short time, you'll have your deleted files back, and to view them, click on View Recovered. Well, in this way, you can recover deleted files from OneDrive, and I'm pretty sure that one of these methods will definitely work for you. And lastly, make sure you subscribe to the channel so that you'll not miss out any of our future contents. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!